How to restore missing chat history on Messenger. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to restore missing chat history on Messenger. So if you have lost your conversation or want to make their backup and restorable on another device, this is for you. So now without further ado, let's get started. So first thing first, open the Messenger app on your phone. And once you are inside the app, simply tap on the three dash icon shown in the bottom right corner of the screen. Now here, once you are in your menu section, simply tap on the option labeled as settings. Now here in the settings section, simply scroll down and tap on privacy and safety. Now here under the security section, simply tap on end-to-end encrypted chats. Next, select message storage. And here, if this feature isn't enabled yet, just turn it on. And once it's active, simply tap on more option and make sure that Autosync is enabled. And once you turn it on, this will allow Messenger to back up your encrypted message so you can restore them on your another device in future. And that's it. Now your Messenger chats will be safely stored and can be restored whenever needed. And that's it. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.